Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change CPU ratio mode on a Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first you'll need to enter BIOS, navigate to the advanced mode on the right side of your screen, enter tweaker, find CPU ratio mode. When you double click on it, you can switch between all cores or per CCX. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.